Next, third page. Main crops, wheat and barley, evidence of cultivation of rice in Lothal and Rangpur, Gujarat only. So if you take main crops, wheat and barley are their main crops in this civilization. And in Lothal and Rangpur, we have evidence of rice cultivation. Next, other crops, dates, mustards, sesame seeds, cotton. If you observe this one, Indus people were the first to produce cotton in the world. So this is also one of the important bit. What is the first product, in which civilization we can found cotton production in the world for the first time is Indus civilization. Next, animals, sheep, goat, humped and humpless bull, buffalo, boar, dog, cat, pig, fowl, deer, tortoise, elephant, camel, rhinoceros, tiger, etc. So all these are their known animals. Lion was not known to Indus people. From Amari, a single instance of the Indian rhinoceros has been reported. Indus people don't know the lion, and one Indian rhinoceros, this is found in the place Amari. Okay, there was extensive inland and foreign trade with Mesopotamia or Sumeria, this is modern Iraq, and Bahrain, etc. flourished. Next, imports and from which places. In this also, in this table also, only gold, silver, copper are important. Gold is from Kolar, Karnataka. Silver is from Afghanistan. Copper is from Khetri, Rajasthan. Okay. Next, exports. Agriculture products, cotton goods, terracotta figures, pottery, certain beads from Chanhudaro, conch shell from Lothal, ivory products, copper, etc. In this exports, one is beads. This is from Chanhudaro and conch shell, Lothal. Lothal is a port area. That's why from there, they try to export shells. Okay. A very interesting feature of this civilization was that iron was not known to these people. This is important, very, very important one. This Indus civilization, these people don't know the iron. They don't know lion. Okay. The Sumerian texts refer to trade relations with Meluha, which was the name given to Indus region. In Sumerian, Sumeria nothing but modern Iraq. Okay. In modern Iraq books, there they written, we have trade relations with Indus region, but they won't call this one Indus. They call it this Indus as Meluha. Meluha means Indus in Sumerian books. Okay. Next, Shatughai and Mundigha were the Indus sites found in Afghanistan. The Sumerian texts also refer to two intermediate stations, Delmon, Bahrain, and Makran coast. Okay. Susa and Ur are Mesopotamian places where Harappan seals were found. Harappan seals were found in Susa and Ur. The Harappans were the earliest people to produce cotton. This is already, we know this one. It was called Sindan by the Greeks. So cotton is Sindan in Greek language. As there is no evidence of coins, barter is assumed to have been the normal method of exchange of goods. So there is no evidence of coins. They don't know currency. So it is assumed that barter system is available. Barter system means exchange of goods with goods. You give me 1 kg of rice, I will give you 1 kg of sugar. Like that, they will exchange goods with goods, products with products. Lothal was an ancient port of Indus civilization. This one already you know. The Indus civilization was primarily urban civilization. This is a urban civilization, not like village or not a city. There is no clear-cut evidence of nature of polity, but it seems that the ruling authority of Indus civilization was a class of merchants. This is not that much important. Harappan people did not worship their gods in temple. No temple, in fact, has been unearthed. So they don't have temple type of preaching. An idea of their religion is formed from the statues and figurines found. Okay, so only they worship statues and figures, not temple type of worship. So if we take major points from these concepts, first one, in their main crops, cotton, Indus people are first producers in the world. Okay. Next, rice is cultivated in Lothal and Rangpur, Gujarat. Animals not that much important, and lion not known, and Indian rhinoceros found in Amari, the place Amari, and coming to imports, gold from Kolar, Karnataka, silver from Afghanistan, copper from Khetri, Rajasthan. Next, exports. Beads from Chanhudaro and conch shells. These conch shells used for ornaments making. Okay, conch shells in Lothal. These people don't know iron. Iron unknown. Next, in Afghanistan, we have two places of Indus civilization. One place is Shatughai, Mundigak. Next, in Sumerian books, Indus called as Meluha. Next one, in Greek language, cotton called as Sindon. Lothal was the oldest and major port city. Okay, so this one is already asked as a bit. This one also important. And this one important.